computer school, and it's like really exciting because there are different kinds of people here and they want to do different types of things. Some of them want to dance, some of them want to sing. So I'm really excited to teach them when I start my internship, and I would like to teach them new things because some of them seem pretty confident about their studies as well. So yeah, I'm very excited to do my internship.
And then I met all these people and interacted with them, and there was just something so different about it that made me feel so good. Everyone has their own passions and what they want to do, and I would love to come here and help them and teach them so many new things so that everyone can do something so good or something that they love. Coming here today made me feel like on top of the world because interacting with these guys actually made me feel so good about myself, and I can't wait to actually come here and start learning with them.
Nobody can beat the Mama Africa. You follow the beat that she's gonna.
My name is Sanj. I'm 13 years old, and in the morning I went to an orphanage and a street shelter. Over there I interacted with many people where I learned a lot about them and how they live. It was a really nice experience, and I hope to do community services.
They're all the are a bit excited when all of us come and we teach them different kind of things. But my main focus to teach them is sports and how the techniques of football, cricket, basketball and other different sports.
My today's experience was enlightening. The last home that we viewed was sort of surprising because I didn't really know what sort of conditions that people, these children live in and what all they know. But due to their minimal resources and all that stuff, they don't know much, and they have these high hopes of learning as much as they can by the people who come in and teach them.
Today we visited all the homes, and right now we're at Modi Mills, and it has been an amazing experience talking to all the children and interacting with them. I really look forward to being a part of the internship and playing with these kids and helping them in ways I can.
Hello.
generation of a thousand homes. Ooh, make it bomb, make it bomb, make it me like.
My experience so far is going great. We're having a lot of fun here. We began our internship here by a little, we made the children draw something and all the drawings were fabulous. And it was World Environment Day, so we made them plant trees and the plants are outside. We also played with them, and on the second day of our internship we taught them a little bit. We said we'd play, but the children wanted to learn more and they wanted to do more. So it's going great so far and I'm looking forward.
Bye!
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 Are you guys sad it's your last day?
Very, yeah.
Are you guys gonna come back again?
Probably. Yeah, like we do
the
survival.
I'm Anya and I study in Pathways World School at Ravli and I'm in 9th grade and I'm a light year.
Hi, my name is Arnav Khanna. I'm studying in Dubai International Academy and I'm in grade 8 and I'm a light year.
Hi, I'm Vani. I study in Pathways World School at Ravli. I'm in 9th grade and I'm a
Hi, my name is Adrit. I study in Pathways World School. I'm in 9th grade and I'm a light year.
We would like to thank wishes and blessings for this great opportunity.